I was a cop. I was too damn callous. I had no empathy, and that is unforgivable. But I have no regrets.
36 years working homicide, end up outside a dive bar doing crossword puzzles.
And what's on your mind?
There's a body over at Waywood Elementary. Your badge number was etched onto a desk at the scene.
This wasn't his first victim.
We got a serial killer. Have you noticed anything out of the ordinary?
There's a letter carved in our chest. Game of Hangman.
He's killed four people in 4 days, one every 24 hours. He doesn't stop. That's part of the game.
Judging by the game board, he's gonna kill 7 more people.
Because of me, this whole game has taken place.
We're gonna find this guy.
I don't want to see them die for what I did. You can't let it go.
We'll chase your ghost.
And that will get you killed.
He doesn't want us to save anyone. He wants the game to continue.
You put your badge number on that desk for a reason.
You want this thing to make some kind of sense? That's not the world.